speak English, but she just kept saying, "You nigga."
Who wants to see my Slavatar? Yes. No, this is not my hair. They're making me wear the wig. I'm so pissed.
Why don't you take your head out? You can take your head out.
They're gross.
Yeah, you got a lot of sugar.
I already grammed
the
sugar.
Oh my god.
It's only 60 calories.
Sloppies. They're gross.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. They're gross.
You are.
This is gonna be
so
uncomfortable. I'm uncomfortable looking at it. Oh
that's
my god.
Terrible.
The
I'm
orange
sorry.
Looks good though. The
56
orange and blue.
Grams of fat?
No cholesterol.
That is disgusting.
Man, you gotta shave.
Oh,
why
it.
Are you wearing the wig?
I'm
why?
Don't
you
worry.
Have the same hair.
I said that. And I'm like, it's cute. Who said you have to wear it? I'm like, I'm pissed.
Huh? Who said you have to wear it?
How do you go to bed?
Take it to the pool. I can never take this off.
So what if you want to go in
this
the pool?
Is cute underneath.
Oh, yeah.
But this is what I gotta wear.
Well, how do you go to the bathroom?
Watch out, you're
I have to put it on in the shower. I can never have it off.
What do you mean put it on in the shower?
Why did you know it?
Exactly. They like her a lot more than me.
You can't take a shower without it?
And she's like standing up.
What do you mean in the shower?
Like you can't I'm telling shower. You that I
when
literally...
When she gets out of the shower, she has to put it right on.
It's like, wait, you can't leave the shower without putting it on.
Pretty much.
That's absurd. Put it on outside of the shower.
Oh, yeah, you can leave the shower.
What about to sleep?
You don't have to eat slop.
No. Right when I go to bed, I can take it off.
Okay, that's good.
How do you take it off?
That's already like breaking apart. Like,
yes.
At least you're not on slop.
Can I touch your head?
I don't think it's gonna last, Nicole. It's like it's falling.
It's already
apart.
Drooping.
Oh, it's so it hurts my head.
But
it's
you don't have to wake up and do anything.
So
you just have to wear that.
She's so bad.
Right. It's just
a mystery cereal.
It's just.
Can you stick your head through?
Gross. Does this say number 13?
So sweet.
It does. Seem
you have to stick your head through.
That's the thing with 13. You have 13
thoughts. Wait, your mic is on the ground.
The math equation.
At least you don't have to wake up.
What do you think about it?
Yeah.
You don't know? I'm depressed.
You think about it.
You don't have to wake up and sell us, right?
Yeah. We can braid your opponent.
Are you going to have to do anything?
She just has to wear it.
Yeah, with a big trade.
You're like, sorry.
Oh, I thought
she was
good.
It's open?
Oh!
Oh,
Bailey.
Bailey
may go
wrong.
All right, when I go in, it'll open up.
I bet you'll have a track out there.
A tricycle.
Like a track and a tricycle.
I'll take a track.
You might have to ride on the tricycle.
That's what I'm thinking. Like a baby tricycle and a baby track.
You're going to be...
And maybe a
that's
going to
get messed up so
give
quick.
Me a leotard.
Yeah. No, no.
I need a leotard. I'll take a little track suit.
Let's stop it.
Yeah,
your superhero is going to be like something
so big. Big.
Floppy.
Yeah.
It's huge.
It seems
sloppy.
Heavy.
This was one size
Thompson
fits all.
Every time you do that, it looks like you're like going like
Thompson
this. You're either going to have your underwear on as your comic book person or the slot box.
I'll take
it. Underwear on her head.
All right. I'm not going to be grumpy about it. It's fine. It's
it
cute.
Looks good.
It's whatever.
It isn't.
It's really cute.
I'm happy.
Is it?
Happy.
I already know what I'm saying in the DR.
Stop it, Enzo!
I'm going on you.
I already know what I'm saying in the DR.